quality of his work off the ball, and alone what he does when he's in possession. And here's another one. Beckham's cross. And Nicky Butt flying in with the header.
Well, if this is only a curtain raiser, Martin, for the rest of this season, what have we got to look forward to?